seemed to be working better, and tried different configurations that Scott wanted me to try, and everything seemed to be good. He said, "Man, I can't believe it." He said, this is the way it should be." So I said, "Well, sounds good to me. I'll just continue to use it and see if anything happens." But I've used it on 40 meters, using it here on 20 meters, and I see none of those blowout characteristics like I was seeing before. Go ahead.